Good afternoon, dear children. In this video, we are going to see PA2 revision portions. The patterns are expand the numbers, insert symbols, ascending order, descending order, patterns, mental math, addition, subtraction, and word problems. We will see one by one. First topic is expand the number. How to expand this number? First, read the number 3458. First, you have to write 3. Can I see the 3? Where is it? It is in thousands place. Yes or no? How many 0 in thousands? 3 0. So, you have to add 3000. Then you have to add plus symbol. Okay, then write 4. Where is 4? It is in 100 place. How many zeros in hundreds? 2 zeros. So write 2 0 400. Then write plus symbol. Write 5. Where is 5? It is in tens place. It has 1 0. Yes or no? So write 50. Okay, come to the next number, 8. So the answer is 3000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 8. Okay. Come to the next number. Next topic. Insert symbols. See the symbols here. What is that? See the first symbol. What is that? This is less than. See the next symbol. What is this? This is greater than. Next symbol is equal to. Okay. Come to the numbers. See the first sum, 75, 65. Which is biggest number here? The 75 is a biggest number, 65 is a smallest number. So, which symbol will you use here? Yes, greater than symbol. Because, see, this is a big mouth. The big mouth faces to biggest number. The small mouth is faces to smallest number. So here you have to use greater than symbol. Okay, come to the second sum, 81 92. Which is the biggest number here? 92. I told you, no, big mouth faces to biggest number. So you have to draw like this. See here, what is the symbol name? Less than. The big mouth faces to biggest number, the small mouth faces to smallest number. Okay, come to the third sum, 17 17. Kana, if the two sums are equal, you have to use equal symbol. Okay, equal to symbol. So write equal to symbol here. Okay, come to the next pattern. What is this? Ascending order. In ascending order, you have to write smallest number to biggest number. What is that? You have to write smallest number to biggest number. See this number. Which is the smallest number here? See the first number. First number here, the first number is 6. Here the first number is 4. Here the first number is 9. Here the first number is 5. Here the first number is 3. Which is the smallest number here? Yes, 391 is the smallest number. First, you have to write 391. Okay. Next, smallest number. Yes, 453. Next, smallest number is 538. Yes. Next, smallest number, 674. Next, smallest number, 962. Okay. Ascending order. You have to write smallest number to biggest number. Okay. Come to the next one. Descending order. In descending order, you have to write biggest number to smallest number. Biggest number to smallest number. See the first number here. The first number is 1. Here 5. Here 6. Here 9. Here 7. Which is the biggest number here? Yes. 927. 927. Next biggest number, 767. Next biggest number, yes, 54. What is the next biggest number? 572. Next biggest number? 134. Okay. Descending order means you have to write biggest number to smallest number. Okay. Come to the next one, patterns. Okay. In patterns, you have to find the difference between two numbers. Okay. Then you have to find, this is counting by twos or counting by fives, you have to find. Okay. First you have to find the difference between first two number. First number is 23, second number is 25. How to find the difference? You have to calculate after 23 up to 25. After 23, 24, 25. So the difference is 2. 1, 2. So the difference is 2. Okay. Then you have to calculate the difference between second and third number. Second number is a 25, third number is a 27. Okay. What is the difference after 25 to 27? After 25, 26, 27. Here the difference is 2. Okay. So this is counting by twos. Okay. Then you have to leave two fingers. This line is considered as the fingers. Then you have to calculate and write the answer. See, the last number is 27. No, after 27, 28, 29. So the answer is 29. After 29, 30, 31, 31. After 31, 32, 33. Okay, write like this. In patterns, first you have to find the difference, then write the answer. Okay, come to the next one. Mental math. What is that? Mental math. Kana, in mental math, first you focused on symbol. See the first sum, 8 plus 6. Here I have given the plus symbol. So this is addition. Okay. In addition, biggest number keep it in your mind. Smallest number keeps in your fingers. Okay. What is the biggest number here? 60. So 60 keep it in your mind. 8 keeps in your finger. Okay. See. So you have to leave 8 fingers. How many fingers you have to leave? 8 fingers. Leave 8 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. After 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68. What is the answer? 68. Right? 68 here. Okay, come to the next sum, 100 plus 0. What is this? Addition sum. Yes. Kana, if you add any number with 0, that number only answer. If you add 100 with 0, 100 only answer. Okay, so the answer is 100. Okay, come to the next one, 34 minus 4. This is addition or subtraction? Yeah, this is subtraction sum. In subtraction also, bigger number keeps in your mind. Okay, smaller number keeps in your finger. So how many fingers you want to leave? 4 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. In addition, you are calculate forward direction. But in subtraction, you want to calculate backward direction. So before 34, 33, 32, 31, 30. What is the answer? 30. Okay, come to the next sum, 54 minus 54. If you subtract same numbers, the answer will be a 0. If you subtract same numbers, the answer will be a 0. So 54 minus 54, 0. Okay, come to the next topic, addition. See the addition sums. See the first number, what is that? 754. The second number, 543. Third number, 324. Okay. Yes, dear. First, you have to consider the ones place. How many numbers are here? Three numbers are here. Okay, what are they? 4, 3, 4. First number keeps in your mind. Second number keeps in the finger. After 4, 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? 7. Yes. One more number is also here. No, what is that? 4. So 7 keeps in your mind. 4 keeps in your finger. 1, 2, 3, 4 is after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. What is the answer? 11. How to write 11? This one, write under the ones place. This one take you to tens place. Okay. So see the tens place, children. How many numbers are here? 4 numbers are here. How many numbers are here? 4 numbers are here. You have to calculate these 4 numbers. 1 plus 5? Yes, 6. 6 plus 4? Keep 6 in the mind. 4 in the fingers. After 6? 8. Sorry, after 6? 7, 8, 9, 10. What is the answer? 10. Okay, keep 10 in the mind. 2 in a finger. After 10, 11, 12. What is the answer? 12. How to write 12, children? Write 2 under the tens place. This one take you to 100th place. Okay, see the 100th place, children. How many numbers are here? 4 numbers are here. Calculate these 4 numbers. 1 plus 7, 8. What is the answer? 8. 8 plus 5, keep 8 in a mind, 5 in a finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. What is the answer? 13. One more number also here. No. So keep 13 in a mind, 3 in a finger. After 13, 14, 15, 16. What is the answer? 16. Okay. So the answer is 1620. Okay. Come to the next one, subtraction. Okay. What is the first number? 7675. Second number, 3296. Okay. Come to the ones place. In subtraction, always bigger number up, smaller number down. But see the ones place. The smaller number is a first number, but the bigger number is a second number. So you have to borrow from tens place. If you borrow from tens place, the 5 changes to 15. Okay. The 7 changes to 6. Okay. Now see the ones place. The numbers are 15 and 6. Yes. The number keeps in your mind. Smaller number keeps in a finger. Okay. These lines consider as a finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In subtraction, you have to calculate backward direction. Before 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. What is the answer? 9. Yes. Come to the tens place. See the first number. The first number is 6. Second number is 9. Yes or no? So, here also the smaller number is first. The bigger number is 6. So, you have to borrow from 100th place. If you borrow one from 100 place, the 6 changes to 16. This 6 changes to 5. Okay. See here, the first number is 16, the second number is 9. Okay. So, this number keeps in your mind, 16 keeps in your mind, 9 keeps in your finger. You have to consider this line as a finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You have to calculate backward direction. Before 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. What is the answer? 7. Okay. Come to the next one. See the 100th place. The first number is 5. Second number is 2. The bigger number is first. Smaller number is second. So no problem is here. 5 minus 2. 3. The answer is 3. Okay. Come to the thousands place. 7 minus 3. Okay. 7 minus 3. 4. So the answer is 4,379. Okay. Come to the next one. Next topic is word problem. First, in word problem, you have to read the question thoroughly. Then you have to find this is addition sum or subtraction sum. Okay. Read the question thoroughly. Sachin has 521 balloons. Ram has 283 balloons. How many balloons do they have in all? First, you have to find this is addition or subtraction. Yes, this is addition. One clue word is here. What is that? All. Yes, this is addition, sum. How to write statement? You have to write Sachin has equal to 521 balloons. Okay. Ram has equal to 283 balloons. Okay. Then you have to add these two numbers and write the answer. Okay. Come to the next one. First, you have to read the question thoroughly. Shrita has 463 rupees. She spent 121 rupees on a cake. How much money is left with her? Sita has 463 rupees. She spent 121 rupees on a cake. How much money is left with her? First, you have to find this is addition or subtraction. What is that? This is subtraction because the clue word is left. Yes or no? So, how to write the statement? Sita has equal to 463 rupees. Okay. She spent equal to 121 rupees. You have to subtract these two numbers and write the answer. Okay, children. I hope you all understand this. Thank you, children. All the best for your maths exam.